Those of us who know how to protect those of us that we love, stand by them and stay close to them. And I say that if there'd been a couple of more, a little closer to Dr. King, he wouldn't have got it. You know, really. Just a little closer to him. Stay there. Stay there. We can't afford him. He has seen my God, and he knew he could not stop. Always okay. Living with a threat. Dead man, come on, Sam.
So you're gonna like finish the candles and bring the wall and I hold it. And I pass you the letters, they tape it on there and they keep holding the wall and you walk back in with the baseball bat. Smash it! You smash it very hard.
Like this or like this?
I think it's up here.
Yeah,
it's fine.
Just hold it, it's not
good tape. Or do you have pens, like bobby pens? Or like safety pens?
No.
Things that hold the things into the wall?
Maybe. I don't know where.
Tape it
is. Could be this.
Any kind of needles?
Any kind of stuff.
Anything that's pointy. Oh, you have nails in your bag.
What's that?
The construction bag.
Tape it across.
Take the little dummy right there. A little piece, a tiny piece. Oh, okay. Nice.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. Dwindling in the wind, covering the phone of wet. Frindle, do you know what a frindle is?
Frindle. There you go. Make that look like a W.
Done acid before?
Long time ago. What?
It is time for the finale.
Even that will work. I'm right-handed.
Maybe go out, open the door, come in. Nah, just do what you think is best.
No, I mean, I could open the door, but then I'll knock this over.
Then don't open the door. I can back it up a little bit.
If I was left,
you
know,
it
would look
spots?
Like this. Oh,
yeah. Spots. This is the Walltz pot.
There you go.
There you go. What you got? That's all you got! It's wet! It's already half broken. One more time.
Oh, my grandpa. All right.
Cut scene.
End.